and the Hobbit and God lived happily ever after.